I just like this game for how it is.
Well, yeah, I just think it would be cool if, like, because this game's going to be huge, so you got to think, like, it could work. Like, if they had, like, a limited amount of people per server so it didn't get too saturated, it would still be cool, like, to have other people running around. Did you know that Diablo 4 is going to be an MMO? Dead board,
but it doesn't mean it's been touched by scavengers.
But it is basically what I just described, where, like, the servers only have a certain amount of people, so it doesn't get too saturated, but still technically, like, there can be 100 players on the server.
Okay. Crows, can we have a Starion follow someone?
Oh, is he not following you?
No.
Looking closer, I thought you can see the skin around its face is desiccated.
This was before I had a great sword. I'm just fucking stuck with axe now.
What weapon did you have before, Joshy?
Great sword before the goat save.
Aaron, I currently have it so you're in control of Asterion, so to get him to follow your character, you have to get close to him and then right click him and select.
I would say let me get my axe, and then we can do Albert, because with my axe, I can do acid and burning damage with a swing.
Oh shit, you still don't have your axe.
No, but I have the money for it.
I wish I could find some enchanted rapiers. Like, I would take, like, an enchanted weapon for one of my weapons, but the thing is, like, most of the one-handed weapons are so I use my dexterity bonus for them.
Anyway, no. This is probably quicker. I don't know. We're actually closer to it, I guess. I thought we were farther away than the camp. Nope, it's just right here. Did Joshy fucking close the door on us?
It's just.
It wasn't Joshy to close the door.
I'm lagging very badly. I can't move. That gate opening and closing killed my frames. I gotta wait until Krovis is done, I'm pretty sure. Because all I can do is listen in, but. I'm just trying to look to see if we need to sell anything. A gate. A fine stone for carving often found on a base of volcanoes. It's worth 20 gold. Wait, Crows, you didn't sell the silver glass? I guess I'll take that then.
I mean, it's go ahead and sell whatever we don't need. Just so long as it's not like...
Joshy, are you serious, Joshy?
Oh no, I want to see if there's a great store now.
I do prefer to keep our enchanted items.
I'm waiting here for him, and it's like, oh, hey. Hey, Kakao.
Hello.
Welcome to my stream. I'm doing... This is pretty much our D&D session in a game. What, Krovis?
Do you not sell the tip of the broken spear, or the shaft of the broken spear? Cause that's
how I didn't grab that.
Of course, but please, remember.
Well, I had it in my inventory, and for some reason it was in yours.
So. What? Wait, what's the tip of the broken spear?
It wasn't the tip, it was the shaft of the broken spear. But either way, if we find the second piece of the broken spear, do not sell it. Because that's how I got that one spear in our one playthrough.
Actually, I'm gonna keep that on me for later. Let's see. Chalice. Does anyone want the hide armor? Or the... arcane thing that gives one nature.
I mean, I don't really need it, but I guess I'll put it on.
Okay, so I need I need all those potions. And there's the axe. And now tally up with my gold, and it's an even trade. Okay.
Sylvanas be with you.
Okay, and now let's see.
The axe is a finesse weapon? Shit, I wish we could duplicate that axe. Because now that I know that, I kind of wish I had one. I would love a chained weapon that also got to
my wow, cool, Aaron.
You gotta start off the stream right. We have to have our own fashion brawl.
Why you dudes
fucking... You fucking bully.
Chris, where are you going?
Wherever I damn well please.
Well, I'm just following you with my camera. Which, if I'm correct, this leads into the house that the lady was in. You know, the one that we unlocked the door and then started a fight for some reason. Do what thing?
Okay, that's not what I was going to do, but that's fine.
Thanks, Purple I7, for the raid of two people. Welcome to the stream. This is Baldur's Gate, and right now, I guess we're trying to save someone? I don't know, we unlocked the door and then we got into a fight, but now we're going the other way around, so I'm not sure. Hey, stop that. Why is she complaining?
Okay.
Isn't she like trapped?
I don't know what I did.
I don't know, but Joshy's talking to someone. Oh, he's talking to Will.
Yeah.
A strange sensation courses through you, and your companions.
Oh yeah. Will, the guy who doesn't like us in our other life.
Well, we did the exact opposite of what he wanted. So he wanted to protect the kids. We went on a slaughtering spree. and kill the kids.
Hey, I didn't kill any kids. Keep that, kid. I
don't know about you. Neither did I, but there's still kids, dead bodies.
A demon? Sounds like that brain bug's really wormed its way in. We both got parasites tickling our gray matter. And I've been having the strangest dreams. I haven't turned into a mind flayer just yet. But sooner or later, my luck will run out. I've been thinking I need a healer. And I reckon you've been thinking the same. I've been waiting for this druid Halcyn to return. Problem is, the goblins have nabbed him. We better go find him before we start growing talons and tentacles. Bad idea, but I have a condition. Look at these kids. They've no chance on the road, not while goblins infest it. I've got the grandest of plans. You and me, we kill the goblin horde's leaders. That should scare the mothers. Frontier justice, I call that. What say you?
We're still going evil now, right?
We could go different for stream. I don't care. It's up to you guys.
I think we did already kind of save the goblin and lead her back.
Yeah, but well,
could follow through with that, or we could do something else entirely.
Well, we'll want to go hang the leaders of them, so we could just go like, "Hey, we're buddy buddy, come with us," and just, you know, stab in the back. Will just wants to go for the leaders, and that's it. It seems.
I love your spirit, but you're full up.
So long.
When
as
the time
I
comes, just follow.
Lay the
frontiers.
Well, specifically Minthara's enchanted mace. I'm fine.
Splendid plan. Let's chat then.
And if we're going this route, we don't have to sit through the scene. Awkward. Oh, you're at the goblin camp.
Yeah, I'm just getting us in.
I would say we wait. Mm-hmm. Let me check how long it's gonna take us to level up. Actually, we just hit level 3, it seems. We could try taking on the owlbear. I do have my axe now. But if we take on the owlbear, I think it's just gonna be us. I don't think we have those two people anymore unless they're still there.
Fucking computer black screen. Baldur's Gate crashed, so.
You did a crash.
Yeah, like it black screened my entire computer, then it just crashed.
Well, fuck.
It's good now.
I'm lagging.
I will invite you back.
May I actually, is his body still here? Or, wait, was he even here that the guy died?
Gotta love that early access room. Also, I just realized those two people that were outside the Albert cave were here.
Well, yeah, the Absolute, you know. See if we can recruit them to go take on the Albert again. Okay, seems like it's just gonna be us then. Cause... I don't know, there's no way for us to defeat... Well, what level were we when we faced the Owlbear? Weren't we pretty low?
We were fairly low.
But now we're level 3, so it's like...
Yeah, are you... someone in a conversation? I'm not letting you say.
Josh, he is.
Hold on, it's only somebody.
Also, we still have that underground cave with the spiders.
Okay.
Anchor was.
Excuse me.
I heard was excuse me.
Excuse me. If you have a drow inside.
Okay. Plenty. This guy. So if I'm a drow, this guy just doesn't have any shit to say.
Then I'll talk. I'll talk to him then.
Weaker than pixies, humans.
Oh, you got him good.
Who are you? A half-elf. Thinking you rule the world.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you.
Crows, do you see my options?
I do.
What do you guys think I should pick? You both, but...
But, you know, if you don't want to go the evil route, I guess you could...
Things are changing. We got the absolute on our side now. You better learn your place.
Oh, here we go.
Or I'll wipe that nasty look right off your pretty face.
Well, go on. Give him a nibble.
Fucking Asterion, shut the fuck up. Can't be serious. Hope my intimidation's good. Oh my fucking god.
Boy.
I got a 1.
You want your teeth knocked in? You ain't got nothing on me. So kiss my foot.
Fuck you. What the fuck is my rolls? Trosher is just licking some toast. Okay.
left because he had to take a fifth to Cody.
No, he had to go wash his mouth out. Oh my god, I don't know if I can show this on stream, actually. Look at the thing behind me. Like, exactly behind me in this Assyrian, the little portrait. Like, look at everything that's on there. And Krovis is gone.
Krovis is... Yeah. Wait, what?
All the blood, gore, and, like, ripped up legs and limbs. Hey, Krovis.
No, it's fine.
Okay, so what are you talking about? Because I don't see a portrait.
It's Josh, you
talking about the gore and viscera. Like, in the throne.
Like, so,
the dead bodies and the blood, and there's a severed torso right here.
Yeah, I don't know if I can show that on stream. Do we want to go to the Owlbear Cave or what? I thought we were going to do that.
Well, I mean, you never answered me when I asked if that's what you wanted to do. What the fuck did... Okay, I just tripped on a fucking trip flyer.
Wait, how the hell you get over there? Wait, when the fuck did you... Wait, is this a... Oh, this is... Wait. Oh, I never noticed the ladder. Also, there's a... You can go even higher.
There's a...
I'm here. Excuse me.
Yeah, I can't...
Okay, it's a helmet and gold. I'm taking that, though.
Yeah, I don't...
Joshy, do you have a helmet at all?
Yeah.
Okay. Assyrian doesn't. Assyrian!
Yeah, Assyrian can wear the dumbass hat.
Do you think I should give him the other one that gives him one nature?
Nah, I'm wearing that.
No, I think I have another one in my inventory. Nope, never mind.
I do believe... Wait, no, maybe this isn't the whole path. Well, I found a skeleton with a...
With a what?
I found a skeleton with a candle. And there's a hand axe and a stump up here. Unconscious. I thought maybe this was like a whole new path to something, but I was incorrect.
There's a backpack right here. Ooh, thieves' kits, potions, disarming traps. Love that. I gotta say, not everyone here notices. Oh, God, Joshy woke up drunk.
What the heck? Rip your tongue. Break your legs. Make
a strange symbol glows.
It's not a very chill bug there.
So make him chill. You dare speak to me like that? Go back to sleep.
Yeah, you're best off number four,
I'd say. Josh rolled it. Funny.
The absolute in you.
A shiver runs across your mind. You feel Satan.
If fucking excuse me?
Excuse what?
I'm talking to Joshy.
You're
hold
threatening
on.
Me, you piece of scum?
Motherfucker, we are literally like
control other people. I thought it was supposed to kill us. It could still kill us. We shouldn't be using mind flare powers without considering the consequences. Shouldn't be hard to find a cure. Yeah. Looking this thing and wiggling into our brain. Yeah, I don't want to. After feeling this cruel, yeah.
Nice to know we have another tool in the pack. This power is bound to come in handy.
I love how you're phased partially through that.
Are you talking to that bugbear again?
No.
Can I just cover his mouth and slit his throat? Like, can I just do that? Well, Josh is gonna make noise again because he's jumping. Like, the moment we try to jump down, we're gonna wake him. See? Yeah, since I used it before, I can't do it again. Intimidation didn't work. Deception.
Yeah, deception's your best option. But...
No, it wasn't.
Tough titty.
Too much talking. Too much noise. Lost. Lost. Die now.
Well, at least it's, I think, no, it's him and his buddies.
This is fine, we killed them.
You fool, I have the high ground. Oh shit.
It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground.
And also, we're sober. Don't drink. Because just like Joshi, it will go right through you.
Man, he doesn't have any
skin. Hee hee ha ha, funny. Did a funny right there.
You're just jealous because you don't have.
Do you think I get advantage since I'm higher than him? We gotta show these damn bugbears who's in charge. Oh no. I don't like that. Okay, well, I'm just gonna do this, cause... Ah, you fucking... Chris, if you can jump from all the way down, you... It's better than where I'm at. I already need a potion, damn. At least this will be good XP for, up the butt. Add insult to injury. Is it bad they're all after me? I don't think any other has... I think the only person who has been shot at is... Well, last was Krovis, but it was Assyrian and me, and I don't think anyone else.
Did you forget the bugbear slapped Joshy upside the head?
I actually did. I didn't see that. Can it happen again? I'm kidding. Oh, can I just say what happened yesterday? I was going to like a D&D place called Casual Dragons. And me and my ex got there first. Don't ask me why we were there. And she was getting hungry and I was like, fine, I'll get something to eat too. So we start driving to, like, McDonald's, and we're in, Lockport. And we pass by a restaurant called Reed's, and it's, like, I've been there before, and I know the food. It's, like, and she was, like, well, it's too late now. I was, like, no, it's not. Took a left, and ended up reads, got a grilled cheese and fries, she got a burger and a pineapple milkshake with fries. Josh, if you just poison your weapon, poison the guy who's already drunk.
That's cool and all, but like, why are you going like out to eat with your ex?
Well, no, it was more the case of I picked her up late, and we were somehow still the first ones to the Casual Dragon shop. So we were like, let's just go find something to eat. And so we did. And we were still waiting in our car, in my car, for like, I wanted to say like fucking hours, because we don't know where the fuck anyone is. 80. Okay. And then we waited there for like 30, 20 minutes, probably an hour. Jesus, that's a lot. And then we had our friends come. Then we went into the Casual Dragon shop, looked around. She bought dice and stuff. I was just doing pretty much nothing. And die. There's nothing I can do with that, so I'm just gonna move here. And can I push him from here? I can.
Okay.
Hadouken.
Stop murdering me.
I didn't know Joshy had a healing spell.
Well, it's not really a spell so much as an ability. And it's because he's a fighter, and I also have that same ability.
See, we have two fighters and two rogues. This is not a good combo, but we need to get Will.
Well, here's the thing. We're two completely different kinds of fighters, though. So it's actually not that bad. And also, you and Asterion are probably two completely different, like, subclasses of rogues, so...
Eh. I just want to get to the vampire part so we can see what he does.
Here's the thing. I don't even know if that part's in early access yet, because in none of my files have I gotten past the bog yet.
Well, has he tried sucking out your neck or what? Oh god. I'll light that up. You must have gotten some, like... You said you can date people, right? So I think you got Asterion pretty good at one point, or something.
Mostly because I was doing shady shit that he approves of and nobody else approves of, because I'm a shady person.
Can I hit him? I gotta go around and it's only 50, but I'll try. I should have just... Why did I forget about lighting up the flames and just killing those goblins that Joshua set for me? I don't know why I'm so dumb. I'm tired, okay? And I don't think Asterion has fire. He has poison, though, but... Nah, that's not gonna work. 60. Did he just Molotov himself?
Yeah, I don't think it was necessary for him to get that close to throwing the Molotov, so.
Good. What?
How many are left? 4? 3? 3. I gotta remember, Joshy doesn't have a portrait.
Nope.
Ugh.
You son of dead weapon.
I got him.
Is that the bugbear finally got?
Yes. Also, he had 2 gold on him, so I'm taking it. I'm healing up, and I'm ending my turn since that's all I can do. And I got my kitty next to me. Riley, go warm up my bed. Go warm up my bed. Oh, I can still move, so maybe... I just fucking ended the Syrian's move thinking it was mine. I got you. I got you, I got you. I don't have any shots, so... Where's the last goblin?
I think it is.
Oh, there he is. There we go. Okay. Does anyone see the body wigging out?
Yeah, I saw that.
Josh, you might want to sneak. The body's red, so...
Ooh.
Good stuff.
I got it. Good armor that I'm gonna use.
Wait, I just got was it perception on the fucking cracked wall? That's obvious it's a cracked wall. I thought it had something to do with the fountain because it was closer to the fountain than the cracked wall, but the cracked wall was shining. Are we doing the cracked wall or?
Well, hold on, let's do a short rest.
Okay.
Cracked wall.
Well, here's something with the cracked wall. We could go in there and take the 3,000 gold that they have.
Speaking of cracked walls, it's pretty common news, but have you guys heard of, I think it's Oregon, legalizing hard drugs? Oregon, they legalized hard drugs, i.e. heroin and crack, shit like that.
Why are they legalizing them? There has to be a reason, right?
Yeah, I mean, it has to.
Also, I got a scroll, but I'm just gonna give it to Crows because I don't do fucking scrolls. Okay, let's try this then. Okay, why is this not working?
That's very good. Am I just gonna have to waste a spell slot?
No. Hold on. This. Okay, something's off. Something's. Hold on. Maybe the wall is already cracked or something.
Okay, well, magic missile definitely looks on.
Ooh.
I don't have any magic attacks.
Okay, so
hold on.
I'm gonna use my second spell slot.
But then we'll rest.
Yeah, because I need my spell slots back.
Hold on.
I was
gonna
just...
One of my things went... Oh yeah, it's because I gave Crows my scroll and that's what was in that slot.
Let me get Will back on our side. Here.
I was watching you at the Grove Gate. How'd you know moves like that?
Dark for that has two. Better it be with a chump like you. Then let the forests part and the rivers still. Legends approach. Now let's get some rest.
I do gotta do my say, best goblin killing I do feel bad for pissing Roa off.
He took our shit and left. Also, Joshi's having a talk with Shadowheart.
What a bitch. And I'm speaking to this fucking... just bitch.
Cool camera. Does anyone else see it?
No. I just see Shadowheart in back of Joshi's skull.
Yeah, what I see was part of the ground and then nothing.
Ah, interesting.
Something the matter?
God, a fucking hater.
Yeah, do we since we went back to before we lost Will, do we want to put Will back on
that? Care to narrow it down a little?
I feel like it's good to have Lee along. I would love to have Gale along.
We go our separate ways, of course. What else? The ties that bind would be well and truly set.
And I don't want to deal with that.
I'm fine with it. I mean, I guess it's kind of up to Aaron. This is without an Assyrian.
I'm not telling you what I'm doing there,
I mean,
or who I'm meeting, or anything.
He was complaining that we had, you know. Two rogues and two fighters, so...
Any further, yeah. Understand?
And I mean, I'm kind of a caster, but only for very specific things.
What's there to think about? Just a group of desperate people at each other's throats.
Then I don't see the point.
Probably a unique occurrence these days. Besides, the one person who might be able to help us isn't even in the grove. We should look for Halsin, not waste time poking about his abode. Company I'd keep willingly, but all things considered,
wow. You'll
do.
Shadowheart is yours.
Sorry, I'm laughing. I kind of want to see what happens if I hit join me.
Cast aside some of your present company, then we can talk.
Okay. So, join me is pretty much join us in the party, not anything else.
You again.
Yeah, if you could ask Astarion to wait here, I think it would be better to have him.
If we can't understand,
also,
we'll
though,
never
before you ask them to say, please take that to your hospital site.
Darling, I'm hurt. I thought we had something special. I guess I'll spend my.
Oh, wait, no, damn it, that's the wrong choice.
Well, you.
No, I. Fuck. I forgot. I fucked up. I gotta fucking talk to him again.
You again.
Don't say you again. Okay, I'm taking all the shit off him. Let's see. Spear's going off him. I wonder. Okay, before I get banned. No, that's not a Astarion Star. This is a Astarion Star. I never gave him the crossbow, but I do want the helmet back. Take off the helmet. You just had a knife, so I'm just gonna give that back to you. Okay, everything's off. You can give it to Will now. Or let me talk to Will and then you can take him.
Salutations.
Well, you gotta give Asterion the boot.
Oh, wait, did I not? I thought. Oh, yeah, because. Okay. Why? Fuck you.
Spend my evenings lounging
here.
Yeah,
I gotta say, though, I do feel bad for, you know, pissing off Will. Because out of all the companions to me, he's just, like, he's the most outwardly likable. Just, he doesn't come across
the spirit
from something the other people do.
Oh, he, leveled up.
Let me handle leveling him.
Okay, well, I'm... Oh, okay. Am I giving him the spear?
Yeah.
Wait, I don't think I can.
Hold on.
I took the spear off.
I'm taking control of him real quick.
Where's the spear? I know I took it off. I gave him a knife. The knife is on his side.
Yeah, that doesn't mean that you took it out of position. It's not.
No, but I do remember I gave him a knife. Where is the spear? Joshy, did you fucking take it?
I didn't take it.
Just kick him out real quick and I'll get him.
You have to talk. Even though I switched control to me, he's still bound to you.
No, I can't talk to him.
You should fucking stick it, man.
Alright, now try talking to Will.
There.
You sure about that? I'm one of a kind. And just when things were warming up. You're staring.
Okay, that's going into my inventory. So is that the thieves kit, the potions, the oil things, and the helmet. You get nothing. Or no, nope, nope. Ah, damn it. I gotta kick.
Take some room and I'm all yours. Some yours.
Okay, they're all hitting on each other.
Spend my evenings lounging here. Well, you do. It sounds awful.
Okay. Well, Ned.
Ah, that's the spirit.
Okay, there. He's in our shit. My game crashed.
Nice.
My stream's still going, I think. You guys can hear me, right?
Yeah. Aaron?
Hello?
Can you hear us?
Yeah, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you, but can you hear Krovis?
Yeah, I can hear Krovis. It's very, like, robotic, though.
Roboto,
yeah.
Meat Morp.
Meat Foot.
Meat what, bro?
Okay. Now I just accept the invite, and then we can be on our merry flipping way. So this is a bit of an inconvenience, but whatever. Okay, I'm back. Will's in the party. Guys?
Yep, hello.
Okay. I was about to check Discord. So, do you still want me to put the armor on, or put stuff on him?
No. No, I got it. I'm going to take care of it. I just finished leveling him up.
Okay. I'm going to have a seat on this log right here that Joshy's probably going to break in 5 minutes. Oh my god.
It's fucking sick.
That's my favorite part, is when the game just hides. Doesn't fucking exist.
You're lucky, man. I wish my game crashed.
It did, before anyone else's.
Shit, bro. I feel so blessed. Hashtag blessed.
Hashtag get me the fuck out of here.
Starting the game
next? Hashtag no.
There's no one I know that's online right now, so I guess I'm not gonna raid anyone tonight. I guess I'm just gonna end stream normally.
Okay. Let's try this again.
It's already 1 o'clock.
Your mom's running 1 o'clock.
I'll give you one more chance to say that.
Shut the fuck up. Shut up.
I think I now know how to annoy Joshy. You just gotta pity him.
I know the only one to be tired and also have something that I can't help doing, you know, the thing.
Well said.
What?
Well said.
Shut up.
Okay, Crows, don't you have work in the morning? I know Josh has school, so.
Rudd, did you not hear me when I said I have the next 3 days off?
No, I couldn't because your mic is cutting out.
Clean your ears, child.
Get a better mic!
Clean your ears. Listen, bro, Joshy hears me just fine, like 90%. Literally just you.
Girls, I'm gonna send clips of my live stream where you just cut the out, and it's just gonna be you talking, and then it's gonna be complete silence.
Well, that's on you, because you have shitternet. And also,
you can
turn up the user volume for Krobus in Discord.
He's at max.
Bruh, I have it at like 145%, and I can still hear him fine.
So it seemed like it's saved because he got the spear and helmet. Oh yeah, where's Scratch?
He hasn't made his way to
bed. Damn it.
Also, sleepy times.
Joshy. Joshy. Go to sleep. Waiting for other players. We're waiting for you, Joshy.
What? Oh. What? Okay, there we go.
Asleep.
Where are you?
Oh, we're doing this again.
Where am I?
Yeah, so it,
also, I'm really surprised that we have not run into fucking what's its face.
The demon? Demon dude?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure that's because we rested way too much when we first started because we had no idea what we were doing.
I don't know. Maybe.
We should be fine up here. Also, I'm gliding. Someone's getting tortured. I don't actually remember where the thing was. I don't remember.
Hey Joshy, I have a weapon for you.
He's on a tightrope right now.
Oh boy, do I have a weapon for you.
Greatsword.
Like to see.
Greatsword.
Yeah.
Wait, what the is that? What the?
It is.
Ooh.
Why didn't we find this before? Jeez, that's amazing.
I don't know, but also I got my sexy armor back.
I'm gonna coon.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay. Okay, I'm saving so that we do not lose that shit.
Yeah, agreed.
We could crash reload and it'd just be a literal pile of dog shit in this chest.
Very rare martial two-hand melee weapon.
I just want to see Joshi. Yeah. I just want to see Joshi hold that weapon. Oh my god, it's blue. I love it.
That thing looks badass.
And what was it? Two D6s?
It's, well, two D6.
Yeah, two D6 plus, and that plus two is guaranteed more than an extra two D6, no matter what it is.
Nice. Fuck yeah.
Okay, I think I remember the room where it has the gold, so oh yeah, dragon egg mushroom. Can't forget about that. Just gonna jump right here. Okay, that was lag. Okay, jump. Okay, we move closer. Now jump here. I don't know how that worked, but it did. Why can't I jump back down from here? What? Okay, hold on. Maybe. Guys, I'm stuck up here. It's not letting me jump. Don't tell me you crashed again.
Nope, I didn't.
Did I? There we go.
Oh, finally. I'm gonna get gold. Because remember that 1,000-piece gold set thing? Or whatever? Taking the disarm thing, but nice jump. And for some reason, I can't even jump down, but whatever. Did you get the gold, Joshi?
Gold.
Ooh, that's a lot of silver. Oh my god. I'm taking that. That's mine.
Yep, I got it.
Okay. I'm taking this armor.
The 3,722 gold.
But Joshi, look in this chest here. The one next to me.
Alright.
God, Will can't carry Jack. And I have... Oh, and Joshi has so many weapons, and so do I. We are selling these for days. Oh, I'm already in cupboard. Oh, God. Dang it. Oh, well, take a barrel.
Just gonna give the shit to him.
Yeah. Let's move this here. Let's move this on top of here. I'm still encumbered, what? Oh, by like fucking. There, I'm no longer encumbered.
Okay, I'm gonna head to the Blighted Village real quick to see if I can get those ogres on our side.
Okie dokie.
Okay. Josh, I'm up. Get in the boxes. Okay. We're rich, Boyle. Actually, wait. Ooh, actually, there's a scroll right here. Jump.
A scroll.
Yes. Shadowheart had this move, but now do we. Or now so do we. And I can't find a place to. Okay, there. Oh no.
Wanna know something fun that I just learned?
What?
You can trade with literally fucking anyone.
Wait, what do you mean?
If you're talking to someone, in the lower left of the screen, there's a selection of buttons. One of them is trade. You can trade with literally anyone.
Who are you trading with now? Oh.
The ogre.
Okay.
Not that he has that much to begin with, but.
Well, then I'm gonna go back to the roadside cliff, I think was the closest. I'm gonna see what I can get because I grabbed a lot.
Also, I failed the roll, so like I can't get him on our side.
That's fine.
Unless we reload, but I don't.
We're not doing that.
Bother with it. Yeah. That's why I said I don't want to bother with it.
And besides, we don't even know if we want to go evil route because we might want to help them because I feel
Here's the thing. It's not even about going the evil route. I just wanted to get these guys like in case we needed their help.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. But it's not that big.
Also, I got a portal right next to the thing. It's the something grove. Wait, why is there that rock has a pimple? Can we bury the bodies at least? Like, Jesus Christ.
Well,
open. I don't think we even talked to the bitch.
These ogres got shit.
Well, yeah, they're fucking ogres. They use their fists more than anything else.
Need anything else?
What do you mean? We had a fight with them before. They only used their fist.
You're not the only one in need.
Nah, Lump. Lump uses some magic.
Well, yeah, but he also has something that makes him smarter.
Yeah, speaking of, since we're not getting him on our side, y'all want to try and kill him so we can get that?
Give me a minute, I'm selling shit.
sausage.
Want to see about setting up for push potentially.
Just start putting barrels around them. Oh wait, nope, silver bladder. Josh, you want to start sending the weapons that you gave the will to me, so I can start selling them.
Yeah, yeah.
Kroos, do you want some metal? Do you want some metal gauntlets?
7 to me so that I can check their stats.
It's strength saving throw plus 1. Well, if it doesn't go to you, it goes to Joshi. It's medium armor.
Give them to Joshi.
Oh, boy.
How many crossbows do we have?
A shit ton.
I can tell. I don't think my game can even keep up with how much stuff I'm throwing in here. Hold on. Jesus Christ. Oh, Josh, are you selling your battle axe?
Yep, I don't need it.
Yeah, you got your god sword.
Fuck yeah.
Okay, let's see. I don't think we need this armor anymore. Oh, one more little tool. And I think that's it. Let's see what I can buy from him. Is there anything that we can buy that's actually good? I could buy a belt. None of us have belts. It's only 5 gold, it says, so it's like...
What's the point of having a belt, though?
I don't know. It just... It's part of armor, I guess. I don't...
I mean, you might be able to find a belt that has some kind of enchant.
Yeah, but... Other than that... Pretty useless.
And I'll take the belt off then.
Hey fellas, I have a plan.
Oh no. Hold on. So I'm getting 539 out of this all, so I'm just gonna sell.
What to do?
Okay. Jesus Christ. Hopefully that gets fixed when I leave him. Kroos, where are you at? You're at the goblin camp still? With the ogres?
I'm at the blind village.
Jesus Christ, he's on the rooftop.
What did I disconnect?
Yep.
I disconnected.
Here we go again. Well, at least we're rich on gold right now. maybe I'll join this other friend of mine. No. Wait, which one's by Kroos? Oh, it's Belated Village. I was in Goblin Camp. Bless you.
Bless you.
A player has joined. So, what the fuck are you planning? Should we get up there? Should we not get up there?
I would actually be, I'd be near the place, but have a little bit of distance between you and the ogres. But I'm going to throw a barrel down in the middle of them, and that shouldn't aggro them.
Hold on.
but it should drop some oil.
Actually, no, I'll put one of these down. Drop item.
When I put the oil down, though, don't light it on fire right away. Because there's something else I'm going to do before we actually aggro them.
Okay. Like
the thing that I'm going to do is going to be the thing that aggroes them.
Well, I put down one of the tanks. They're in. It's like if they come my direction, I can hit it. Joshy, you see what I did?
Yeah.
Joshy just wants a. Joshy just wants a swinging sword.
Wait, hold on now. I'm with that idea.
Okay.
Okay, throwing the barrel.
What just happened?
Now, is everybody set up?
No, Joshy's in the middle of it.
Hold on, there you go.
Oh my god, Josh.
Okay.
Hold on. Yep, we're out of blast radius. We're good. Go.
Okay.
The fuck was that?
Ooh.
I dropped a boulder on one of their heads.
I thought you were lighting the fucking fluid.
I told you I'm not lighting the fluid yet, but what I did was going to start the battle, and then we could light the fluid because we would have the first turn.
Alright, well, and I'm gonna light it.
Don't light the wrong barrel.
Hold on, I'm actually going to...
You know you got a fire arrow, right? You need a fire arrow to light it.
Holy Jesus.
Did one die?
Nope. They're all alive.
I'm not in combat with them, so it's like... Okay, 35, 27, and 35. Joshy, since I'm not in combat, I'm just gonna... I would say run behind me, and I'll ignite the flames. So just get their attention, make them run over here. Wait, what's that? Oh, it is a smart one.
Where?
Throw another barrel!
Yeah, I was gonna do that, but I couldn't for some reason.
Well, you do have bony arms, so. Ba-dunch. I don't even know whose turn it is, so it's like, you guys have to tell me.
It's mine. Give me a second. I'm trying to figure out what I'm going with here in terms of my strategy.
I could use a magic thing and blind them.
This is true.
Did you throw another boulder?
No, I threw an acid vial and a caustic bulb, and now I'm going over here behind cover for a minute.
Okay. Bombs away!
Oh, that did nice damage. 21, 12 for the smart one, but 33 for the one at the... We might not need these barrels, so I might just take them back. I'll judge you took them.
Yeah, another explosion is...
Imminent.
Is due. right now.
Wait, why is he not catching fire?
Bastard.
Yeah, it's a good question that I don't really have an answer for.
I don't know if we can move that closer. Or if we... If it's close... No, it's not close enough. But, Josh, you try to back up or maybe move the barrel closer and we'll revive you after. What, did you throw another barrel?
Yeah.
One of them is down, in case you didn't see.
The path is interrupted. I can't throw... Well... No, I can't do it because it's going to hit the other barrel then. It's only a 35% chance, so I'm better off just hitting him with the bow, or maybe... No, fireball is even worse, so yeah, let's just hit him with the bow. We need them to move a bit closer. Oh, what the... Wait, isn't there a roof in front of that?
Yeah. That was kind of weird.
I don't even know where you're at this point because it's not showing the roof for me. You're sitting on absolutely nothing for me. I missed that. I don't know why. I missed it. Just take the barrel back. Oh no. Oh my god, that's so close to the barrel. Okay, now he's actually coming up this way, but it's kind of too late. Josh, when it's your turn, please pick up the barrel. Or I'll pick up the barrel and you heal. Okay, he's dead. And his body's freaking out. Joshy, and damn!
You're mine, lord ass.
What? Lard ass.
Mm-hmm.
I would say just go with a simple one and just call him fat ass.
I like lard ass better.
So, funny enough, in some of the barrels back here, loads of meat. Carlos, did you get the
meat? Yeah, I took the,
okay.
The meat. Most of it.
That's good, because that's, that, those are very good healing items.
Yeah.
So, let's see. Increases the wearer's intelligence score to 18. Let me check my intelligence, because I don't think it's that high.
I'm actually putting it on because this nature thing doesn't work very well for me.
Wait, what's your intelligence, though?
It was actually really low, but the thing is, I actually have number. Spells that rely on intelligence, so...
Fine.
I'm going to use that.
Also, I got new armor.
You got new armor?
Yeah. I got it when we took all that gold. Which, how much did we gold? Can we pile all our gold together for a second? Oh my god, actually, no, never mind. Just looking at what Joshy has is just mouth watering.
The reason that I wanted that was actually to make my magic missile do more damage.
That didn't sound gay at all, you know?
Joshy, just do me a favor.
But,
shut up.
If
finds what, Krovis?
I was gonna say, if anyone finds any good light armor, we need to upgrade Will's armor next.
Oh, wait, we actually might already have some light armor. We have leather.
Yeah, but it's not. It's all the same quality, basically, is what he's already wearing.
Crows, I also got those gloves, but since you got the thing from the ogres, Josh gets gloves.
Yeah, you can have those. I'm using the gloves that apply a debuff to the enemy when I hit him right away.
What's the roundup?
But, good ambush there, boys. Great teamwork.
It would have been better if they actually fell for the trap I made, but they didn't, so...
Yeah, but, I mean, it still worked out.
Yeah, next time throwing barrels would have just been easier.
Well, I mean... It still worked out. We still lit them on fire, and I dropped a boulder on Mel's head, so that was funny.
Josh, you didn't even loot these barrels yet. No, silverware. More silverware. Catch. Oh, it didn't hit you.
I'm getting tired.
Yeah, maybe we should save and end here.
I mean, that would be a good place to leave off if you guys want to.
Yeah, I'm good with that. Also, I'm giving Joshy a barrel because... giving him a barrel.
Sick.
I had 3 barrels on me. I don't know why. I'd never noticed until now.
Do we want to leave off there, or do we want to go for the owl there? Because I feel like after that...
I would say let's just go to the owlbear cave and not fight it, but we'll be remembered for next time.
Okay. Let me figure out my way back there.
We gotta pass the dead body, then we go down through a stream, and then...
Yada yada yada.
Yeah, something like that. I'm pretty sure it's before the Goblin Camp.
Wait, this is the, oh wait, that's not the right way. I know where that leads. That's right. The entrance is back there, isn't it?
Yep.
I get so turned around. I don't even know why it's not that big of a place.
Wait, where are you going? I thought that...
Wait a minute. This isn't the right fucking way either. Where am I going?
I don't know. I think I know the way.
Yeah, I feel like I...
Yeah, I'll just follow you guys, because I'm totally lost.
Like, there's a path, pathway when you're about to go onto the bridge, coming from the grove. To the right. I'm pretty sure it's somewhere around there.
God, Josh, that sword is fucking cute.
It's ridiculous.
It's baller.
How do you hold it up when you don't even have any moss?
Crows, if you're gonna ask that question, ask why he's even walking.
Because...
Magic.
You don't even have any moose clays, Josh.
Wasn't this where the... Oh, there it is. Yeah, dead bodies here, and then we go down the... We go down here through the river. Sorry, that was me. I was.
Say, why did you fucking go to turn based mode?
Because I was clicking and I clicked. I was clicking down. Also, we're here. I'm pretty sure it's right down here, so safe.
Yeah.
Good night, guys. I'm gonna end my stream. Well, if you guys enjoyed the stream, give it a like, follow, subscribe, all that, you know, good. Well, and I got a party to go to. Someone sent me an invite for Baldur's Gate 3. Yeah, I still have it. Well, if everyone enjoyed the stream, give it a follow, give it a like. I don't know if it'll be... Yeah, I'll probably put this on YouTube later. Just watching it later. I think it's fun. See you guys in the next one. Good night.
Boo, you stink!